it definitely creates pressure going on social media and seeing the filtered, perfect pictures of your friends, and comparing yourself to them is definitely a route that is not healthy to go down, because it only leads to insecurity. It leads to things that you just are weighed down by. And so something I encourage is to remember that people are human, people are people, and social media is just a glimpse of someone's life. And so comparison is a trap. I've heard it quoted that comparison is a thief of joy. Again, the enemy seeks to steal, kill, and destroy. And the last thing that he wants is unity. Last thing that he wants is for us to be championing each other on, celebrating the beauty in one another. So if he can get us comparing ourselves to one another, we miss out on an opportunity to encourage. And something that I just want to encourage you in, as I use social media, is that you will never regret being real on social media. Like, whenever I'm real in front of a screen, it takes away a lot of pressure whenever I now meet people in person. Because if I was fake on a screen and pretended to be someone I wasn't on a screen, then that pressure to be fake continues on into my personal interactions with people. I feel like I have to continue that facade of who I'm not. But if I'm real on a screen, when I meet people, this is who I am. It's so nice to meet you. And so I just encourage you to be real and see social media as an opportunity to encourage, an opportunity to invest into people, to celebrate people. And I encourage you to, like, when you notice that comparison popping up, don't beat yourself up for it, because I've experienced that too. Every human on the planet has. But take that comparison seed to the Lord and let him replace it with celebration. Let him replace that insecurity with security by going to his word to find out who you are. Because then also, when you believe who God says you are, you then also begin to see other people the way that God sees other people. It will overflow into how you see others.